Being sexy all the time is something everybody strives for, especially the ladies. And when you're pregnant, you may feel that it's close to impossible to look hot. But my next guest has some tips on how to be pregnant and stay sexy too. Jessica Dene, the author of the Hot Mom to Be Handbook, joins me now for Happy Hour. And I love the shirts. Hot Mom to Be Club. Hot Moms Club. Is it hotmomsclub.com?
Hot Moms Club. Yep, hotmomsclub.com.
Sweet. So now how many kids do you have?
I have one little boy. He's 8 now.
I was going to say, because you're so super skinny, it looks like you've never had kids.
Well, it's been a long time.
It's been a while. Okay, so what spurred you to write this cute little handbook? And I especially love how it says, womb with a view.
Well, this is the second book in the series. The first book was, instead of blondes have more fun, it was crossed out, moms have more fun. And the Hot Moms Club started. It was born out of my own need to feel good about myself after my son was born. Now, there's never been a hotter time to be a mom, but back then, 8 years ago, it really wasn't like that. So what started out as kind of a joke in my living room, the Hot Moms Club, we started it with some girlfriends. We threw up the website. I didn't even know what a domain name was at the time.
Yeah.
The next thing you know, it started to be this thriving business. And I think it's a testament to the idea we really speak to today's mom, that you're not the best mom unless you're the best you.
So, okay, give some folks at home. How do you be hot when you're pregnant and you're grouchy and your hormones are raging and all you're doing is gaining weight and want to eat?
Oh, you know what? Being pregnant is fun. It's fabulous. I say milk it. There's so many perks to pregnancy. You know, let's face it, when you're talking to someone you don't really want to talk to, pregnant people always have to go when you're pregnant. So you can find the I've got a pee card. Pull that one out. You can blame things that you don't do right on pregnancy brain. And, you know, really milk it and work the perks. People will open doors for you. People will open lines and carry your stuff for you. You got to work it.
Okay. And what about like the whole fashion thing? Because, I mean, there's like this huge industry, a multi-million dollar industry out there on women's maternity clothes, and they look really cool, some of this stuff.
Oh, some of the clothes are fantastic. Now, I would wear that stuff now, even not pregnant. The fashions are amazing.
Like, if you're pregnant, you can wear that dress that you have on now.
It's fantastic, and we partnered actually with Pee in the Pod on this book. Rebecca Mathias, who started Pee in the Pod, she gave all the fashion tips in the book, and it's pregnant women today, they can wear bathing suits, they can wear little thongs. I mean, it's amazing what they have for women. Even your favorite jeans, they just put the little, what is that, pregnancy stretchy stuff on there, and you can wear your favorite jeans.
My girlfriend said the greatest thing about being pregnant, she finally had boobs.
Yeah. Oh, I loved it. I know it's something I missed.
So are you making money off of this website? This is a whole brand for you now.
Oh, this is a full-on business. We have a clothing line. We have a television show in development. We have a radio show. You know, it's just become a whole brand, the Hot Moms Club and being a hot mom. There's never been a hotter time to be a mom.
So how do you get started? I mean, you know, there are a lot of moms at home like you. You know, probably left your career to have a child and you're thinking, you know, I still have a lot of ideas. Yep. How do you get started in something like that?
Well, first of all, to be part of the Hot Moms Club, you just hop online and you can connect with other moms and women. It's a social networking site. But for me, with the Hot Moms Club, you know, it just developed. And we really, our message is so positive that we have a lot of great celebrity supporters. I live in Los Angeles, so we're right there in, you know, the forefront of media and whatnot. I'm really on the pulse of everything that's kind of happening that's new and hip and trendy. But when we say hot, we mean confident and empowered. It's about an attitude. So every mom can join. We're non-exclusive. We're for all moms, no matter what age you are, shape, or size.
It's not like being 9 months pregnant and wearing a miniskirt.
Exactly. It's about putting yourself on the to-do list. Because remember, you're doing it for the sake of your family. Really.
Yeah.
When you refresh and recharge, you're a better mom.
And it's
so when are you going to join the club?
Oh, well, I'm going to get married.
I heard
first.
You're
that's
engaged,
in October.
I know.
Yeah, first things first.
Technically, you don't have to get married.
Well, that's true.
Today, right?
Especially if you live in out in the La La Land.
Yeah, seriously.
Thank you so much. Continue success.
Even in New York City, I don't think you have to get married if you want to have a kid.
Hotmoms.com. Cody, don't go on the
web. Very different site. Hotmomsclub.
Hotmomsclub.com. Not for you.
Hotmoms.com.
Yeah,
hotmomsclub.com. Just type in an all accurate and real here on Happy Hour.